see what happened over here?
I was watching the game.
You didn't see anybody with a gun?
Nope.
Look back over there. There was a lot of people who got shot here. You sure you didn't see anything?
When they started shooting, everybody started running.
Sergeant, get these people out of my crime scene, all right? I don't want to see any cameras around here. This thing was a disaster waiting to happen.
Oh, yeah.
There should have been a police presence here. The job should have known that.
Stand over there and wait until I come back.
This big rush of people came running into the street, and so I hit the brakes, and we heard gunshots. And then Eileen started screaming, and I looked over, and she was bleeding.
Did you see anybody holding a gun?
No, just people running at us like maniacs.
Did you see who shot you?
Shots were going off over the place.
What set this off?
I don't know, man.
What set this off?
Yo, we were into the game. We don't know what the hell went on.
Hey, do I know you? What's your name?
Zach Swanson. Played for North Carolina State between 79 and 83.
I tried out 2 seasons straight for the Boots.
Man, that's impressive. You got some real great talent out here. Listen, guys, how much you get paid for a game like this? 200 apiece?
Get paid?
Yeah, get paid. You know, like this drug dealer versus that drug dealer. Put together a good, strong game, a nice neighborhood event. Maybe even an opportunity for wagering. I mean, who's to figure violence will break out, right?
Hey, look, we were just balling. I don't know what you're talking about.
You know what? Why don't we take them down to the station house? We'll hear more about their college playing careers.
Yeah, let's do that. Come on.
Is that all right with
NC
you guys?
State, right?
Run it for me. Got 2 dead shot at close range, 7 wounded by gunfire, 3 more seriously injured by trampling after the shooting began. We got shell casings all over the court here from at least 5 different shooters.
Any idea how it started?
Somebody missed a layup?
Somebody told us that there were like 200 people here watching the game. Most of them gone by the time we got here. The ones we talked to said they didn't see no guns.
It's drug-related in some kind of way. This scumbag here I arrested myself last year. He had a shopping bag full of crack.
You find Quaziola, Shula?
Nah, he booked.
Why should he hang around? All he did was bring the brothers together, right?
You got something useful to add, Andy?
It's just, I'm wondering, Lieutenant. I wasn't privy to any negotiations.
That's right, you weren't.
But I'm having a hard time seeing how the precinct gets talked out of policing this.
That decision was made. We need to focus now on the job at hand.
So, we'll find Quasi.
Yeah, find Quasi.
Yeah, let's talk to Quasi.